sustainable world.
This day reminds me of how far India has come in its role as a global sustainability leader. I feel extremely honored and fortunate to have worked under the visionary leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji. His vision and actions on environment issues has made India a leader in climate action. In the year 2018, the world witnessed the proud moment when our Prime Minister was bestowed with Champions of the Earth Award 2018, UN's highest environmental honor for pioneering the International Solar Alliance and taking the pledge to eliminate single-use plastic in India by 2022. You are all aware that India's key policy framework to achieve its climate change goals includes the National Action Plan on Climate Change. Being implemented through 8 specific missions, the National Adaptation Fund on Climate Change launched to fund adaptation schemes of the states, State Action Plan on Climate Change, encouraging states to mainstream climate change concerns in their planning processes, and Climate Change Action Program to strengthen the country's institutional capacity for climate change. It is worth highlighting that India's renewable energy installed capacity now stands more than 74 gigawatts, which includes about 25 gigawatts from solar. Among other initiatives, India has taken a significant decision to leapfrog from Bharat Stage 4 to Bharat Stage 6 emission norms by April 2020. Under the Ujala scheme, more than 320 million LEDs have been distributed. The Ujjwala scheme for distributing clean cooking stoves to women below poverty line has covered more than 63 million households. India has taken progressive steps to protect its forest and tree cover, and India's total forest cover has increased by 1% in 2016 as compared to assessment of 2015.